The ventromedial part of the right lobe is econormal while the lateral half is hypoechoic, showing the characteristic ill-defined borders. This presentation alone is almost entirely diagnostic of granulomatous thyroiditis. The appearance of the left lobe is exactly the same.